So I had, hi. So I realized that people having facing problems playing Hitman World of Assassination with the Peacock server out there. But it's actually pretty simple. If you got this from Dodi Repacks, just head over to the Peacock crack folder. You should always run the patch fast. Actually, I think you should make sure it starts automatically on your system if you are a Hitman guy like myself. So you run it. Mine is already up, so it starts as minimized first. But I want to pop it up and you see how you should get it. Mine so it doesn't give you a lot of trouble. So you should always pick the Peacock local server. I haven't used the IOI official servers, but I worked with the Peacock local. You don't need to do anything. Just open it because it automatically runs once you start the server. Now, this is the server right here. This is what you need. You just have to hit that. It will open your command prompts window. And then it will tell you server started. Well, mine is a bit out of date, but hey, that won't stop the game from playing. So you just have to start Hitman 3 once you open both Peacock server and the patcher. What happens is that the patcher will automatically inject code into the local server. I think my internet is on. Oh yeah. And then you'll be up and running. Give it a few. I've actually never done this, but I think I should take off my Wi-Fi for now so that I don't.